Kapurka Holdings Limited. Business summary. Founded in 2003, Kapurka.com remains as the largest e-commerce platform catering to Sri Lankan expats living abroad with a 1.1 million expat customer base. The company has also expanded its geographical footprint to the US, UK, Australia, and India while becoming the designated e-retailer for Sri Lankan products on Amazon, eBay, Etsy, and Walmart. Going public. Kapurka Holdings Limited is planning to raise 505.5 million rupees via an initial public offering on the Colombo Stock Exchange, offering a 20% stake in the company within this year. An ordinary voting share of the company is priced at 15.4 rupees at a forward PER of 10 times. Kapurka, along with its manager to the issuance, Equity Partners Private Limited, expects to open the proposed IPO in December this year. Financials. The company reported a post-tax profit of 44 million rupees on 964 million rupees of revenue for financial year 2020-2021. IPO funds utilization. Investment of 200 million rupees into envisaged Kapurka Partner Central, which will be a premier marketplace for well-established brick and mortar shops in the country. Investment of 50 million rupees to introduce soldout.lk, a dedicated e-commerce platform for pre-owned goods. Investment of 100 million rupees in cross-border operations. Investment of 55 million rupees to launch Kapurka Wholesale Marketplace, focusing on B2B sales. Valuation. Based on the discounted cash flow method, the company is optimistic of a potential upside of 33% for investors. Will you be subscribing to the IPO? Let us know in the comments section below.